Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada. You and I have many things in common. We both lust after greatness. We both relish the taste of battle. And yet, we are both mere pawns in this eternal struggle. Put down your weapon, Rao. Let us together rule this world. Become my general. With you at my side, nothing can stop us. The world will tremble at our might. We will become rulers of...
And so, this story draws to an end. A once dark and powerful magician lay slain to my master's blade, as did his legion of terror. Tati was safe with her brother, and the 6 marks of Kree were once again protected. In time, my master became known throughout the lands as a great and noble warrior. His adventures were many, and his battles grand. As the Oracle had prophesied, Rao did in time become a legend. Indeed, his name was spoken to calm children on stormy nights, and I hear one day he did sit with the gods. But all of this is a different story for another time. Now I, Kuzo, his servant and chronicler, must move on. Maybe one day I will tell you another tale. Until then, farewell.